What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Lionel Stone, and I'm back again with another reaction video, bro. Right now, we about to react to King Lil G, and this one's called All Summer 18 Freestyle, bro. Before I get started, though, make sure to hit that subscribe button, bro, if you're new over here to the channel, bro, because we just hit 500 subs, bro, and the next goal is that 1K, and then we just gonna keep growing from there, bro, because we next up on the channel and on the YouTube community, bro. We just next up, bro. You already know how we rocking over here. But this that King Lil G slime, let's get it though.
AK-47 boys.
Yo, turn that shit up a little bit more. 47 in that motherfucker, what's up? Yeah, 1-2-1-2, I can hear it. Lil Jojo, what up? Let's go. Respect my name when you speak about it. Don't get out of pocket when I cock it. I'ma be about it. Heard you trying to copy me and I don't even read about it. Other rappers on my dick and I don't even tweet about it. Bitch, I'm on the grind. I'm breaking all the rules. I was swerving in that bucket. Now I'm riding in that coupe. I go against the grain. I done told you I'm the truth. Bitch, I'm kicking it with my soldiers and I'm getting it with the goons. Fuck with us. We'll go ahead and put your picture on the news. Give you a little fame to your record label recoup. So my soldiers get commissary box of ramen noodle soups. My soldiers doing time. All the work he had to hoop. I only ride with big 8Ks, no little oops. Young Al Pacino, all I do is shoot movies. I really like your bitch cause she got a big boot.
Bro, the thing about King Lil G, bro, you know what I'm saying? I've been on King Lil G for a while, but like I tell y'all all the time, like I don't really listen to bro. I'm not one of these people that's gonna get on here and be fake, bro. Like I don't listen to King Lil G every day, bro. Like I just don't. But you know what I'm saying? Every song that I do hear by bro here and there, bro, is dope. Like this is dope. Like King Lil, I can't understand why people, you know what I'm saying, like, listen to bro, because he's dope, bro, and he's real about what he says, bro, you know what I'm saying, he's not one of these rappers that's just talking about it and then, you know what I'm saying, acting not the same, you know what I'm saying, I could tell he's authentic and real, that's why I rock with King Lil G, bro, and, you know what I'm saying, he's dope, and on top of that, he be knowing what he be doing with the baddies, bro, like, he be having baddies in the... What? Like, the girl right there in the black, bro, she got a... What? That's why I tell you all the time, bro, I could not be no rapper, bro, because...
King 47, since nobody introduced me, they gonna have to shoot me. You suckers can't recruit me. These rappers with that rainbow hair, that shit is fruity. Come to
California. He said, these rappers with that rainbow hair, that shit is fruity, bro. Hey, bro, Tekashi 6... You know what I'm saying? Listen, bro. King Lil G, he said he's not rocking with that, bro. And to be honest, like, I come from an era where, like, I tell you all the time, I come from the 90s. So, like, I was raised off the early 90s music and, like, the 80s music and, like, 70s, because, you know what I'm saying? So, back then in that, like, that era, like, you couldn't really be doing the type of stuff these new rappers be doing. And I'm not saying... They not dope, because a lot, I tell you all the time, like, Uzi is one of my favorite, like, you know what I'm saying, of the new era rappers, like, Uzi, you know what I'm saying, you got Cardi I fuck with, ASAP Rocky, you know what I'm saying, like, the new school, I fuck with some of them, you know what I'm saying, but a lot of them beyond that, look, bro, a lot of the music industry has changed, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Only we gonna show you how to bang. Don't ever get it twisted, cause we never gonna be the same. Ain't no telling what these Instagram model bitches will do. And don't brag about that bitch, cause I promise I had her too. What you know about these penthouse parties up at the Ritz? My dog got out of prison, so I showed him what he missed. Then he told me about the stories, all the missions that he did. I love him like a brother, so I'm changing how he lives. I try to give him knowledge, gotta do it for your kids. You don't need to shoot nobody when you shoot, nigga, get rich. Unless Goofy...
He said, you don't need to shoot nobody when you're trying to get... Bro, that's true, like... And I don't understand why a lot of, people... When you become a somebody, like, why do people be trying to, like, kill you? Over what, bro? Just because you popping or just because you trying to... You made something? Like, bro, if you out here hating or trying to stop another man from being successful, bro, something really wrong with you in the head, like... You know what I'm saying? You shouldn't be out here killing... None of that, bro. Especially when you're trying to get rich, like King Lil G said, bro. Y'all, and that go for a lot of these rappers, entertainers, too. Like, a lot of them wait till they get famous to become gangsters. Like, bro, why would you want to wait till you a millionaire, getting all this type of money, and then you want to be a gangbanger and all this, bro? Like, bro, and real gangbangers, bro, real gangsters, real street dudes, when they get money, bro, they move out of there because they don't want to be there no more, bro. The goal is to get out of there, not freaking get money, then keep, like, bro. But at the same time, bro, you don't forget where you come from. But, bro, you trying to always get out the streets and out the freaking gangster life when you a real street dude, especially when you make millions of dollars like these rappers. And these entertainers, like, y'all be tripping.
Motherfuckers really want to test. I move a little different because I really been blessed. 47 on my chest, dollar signs on my neck. My brother committed murder on me. I ain't seen him since. Fantasies of J-Lo's panties up in my bed. I always wanted Selena. I wish we could have been. But I ain't tripping. These new bitches could get it next. Cardi B in the backseat with Tory Bricks. They take pics. We take trips with powder bricks. We started rapping. Now all of a sudden, we got a check. Yeah, fuck it. Yo, crypto, I fucked up, man, but let's keep going with this shit. Ain't nothing like a sucio party. Ain't nothing like a sucio party. Ain't nothing like a sucio party. Oh, ain't nothing like a sucio party. Hey, L.A. till I die. L.A. till I die. L.A. till I die. Yeah, let me hear that shit, Crypto. Let's go. Turn that shit up. Gotta turn the bass up on that shit.
You went to a whole movie, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna end it right there, bro. Shout out King Lil G, bro. Keep pushing it. Keep doing your thing, bro. Make sure y'all comment, like, subscribe. And we on the road to that 1K. And I'm gonna catch y'all on the next one, Slime. 100.